you know, the finer things in life. Check it out. Ooh, that dress so scandalous, and you know I never can handle it. So you're shaking that thing like who the pitch, with a look in your eyes so devilish. You like to dance on the hip hop spots, and you cruise to the cruise like connect the dots. Not just urban, she liked the pop, cause she was living la vida loca. She had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Guys like, baby, move your butt, I think I'm singing again. She had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Guys like, all night long. Let me see that thong. That thong, the thong, thong, thong. I like it when the beat go. Baby, make your booty go. That thong, the thong, thong, thong. That girl's so scandalous, and I know I never handle it. And she's shaking that thing like who's the fish, with a look in the eyes so devilish. She like to dance with a hip hop spot. Not just urban, she liked the vibe, cause she was living la vida loca. She had jumps like a truck, truck, truck. Guys like, what? Baby, move your butt, I think I'm singing again. She had jumps like a truck, truck, truck. Guys like, what? All night long. Let me see that thong. Baby, I like it when the beat goes.
Hi guys, this is my new dance with Angie, and it's a phrase dance. The dance is called the Flip Flop Song, and the song is Cisco's The Thong Song. It's got parts A, B, and C, and it's really easy. So let's begin with part A. Weights on your left, step forward on your right, twist with a hitch, step down and bump, turn a quarter, half, another half triple forward. Next, you're going to step to the side and do bumps. Let me move back a little bit. Bump, bump. Double bump. Roll on five. On six, look over your left shoulder. Seven, step the quarters to the side. Eight, step together. Next, you're going to add a quick count. Hold on one. Step back on two. Rock back. Recover. All you're going to do next is just go back, 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 and you can booty shake or shimmy. Back, 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 back. So weight's now back on your right foot. Last set of eight for count, part A. Side rock, cross shuffle. Twist on your left foot, making a quarter turn, stepping your right next to your left. Twist, roll forward, seven, eight. So let me give you the whole part A with counts. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let's do part B. Weight should be on your left foot. You're going to touch behind a quarter, dip down, straighten up. You're going to dip again as you hitch your left and make a quarter turn. Dip and hitch, step to the side. He's going to say, what? You're going to kind of lift, hitch your left foot. What? Side rock cross. Rock and cross. Next, you're going to bump, step your left up to the side and bump and bump. Bump and bump, and you have to transfer your weight here because you're going to do a quarter sailor turn. Sailor step. Two walks forward. Walk, walk. You're going to repeat that first eight again. Touch, quarter, dip, up, dip and hitch, step. Hitch, hitch, side rock, cross. The last bit, all you're doing is walking about a little semicircle, three-quarter turn. Walk, 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 step, touch. You end up touching your right. Let me give you the whole count, the counts for part B. Weights on your left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do part C. Ready to count. Side shuffle. Touch your, lift your heel or touch your left so you can bump, bump and bump. Now you're going to make another side shuffle with a quarter turn. Shuffle quarter. Step your, touch your right to the side. Bump and bump. Another quarter side shuffle going back on your right. Back shuffle. Bump and bump, another side shuffle, bump and bump. Next, you're going to do a forward mambo. Mambo, stepping slightly back and bump your left hips, bump and bump. Now back mambo, step your, touch your right slightly forward, bump and bump. Last eight, walking forward, walk, walk, step, half turn. Step to the side with your right foot and do a hip roll and touch. So let me give you counts for part C. We ended up with the side shuffles. Let me turn around. We're over here. Side shuffle, bump and bump. Quarter shuffle, bump and bump. Quarter shuffle, bump and bump. Side shuffle, bump and bump. I did say counts, didn't I? Let's do that again. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. You're going to do forward mambo. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. End of dance. The dance has A minus, which is like a restart, and all you're doing is you just do the first 16 counts of A, and instead of a quarter turn, you make a half turn. So let me show you that 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Instead of a quarter, you step forward. 7, 8. That's your A minus, 16 counts, and you go straight into C. Hope you like it. The dance is called the Flip Flop Song.